Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. How are you all? I hope you are all fine and safe at your home. So student, today is our English class. Okay? What we have done in our last class? We have done picture composition in our last class. What we have done? We look at the pictures and then we had write few sentences about it. Okay? So related to this, what we will do? We will do a story from our workbook. Take out your workbook, students. Take out your workbooks and look at the page number 35. I do like to be the mango tree. Few pictures are given in the page and the next page also. What we have to do? We have to look at the pictures and write few sentences to make a story, okay? And in short, you have to tell the story in your words. Now, open your books. Look at the picture number A. Okay? Look at the picture number A. Picture A. What you can see in the picture A? There are so many trees. Which trees? You can see mango is hanging. It's a mango tree. Okay, two boys are sitting on the wall and the watchman is standing there with a stick. So because of it, we recognize him as a watchman. What happened? The boys want the mango. He's pointing towards the mango. So in the picture B, what did they do? They climbed down from the wall and the other boy started to climb up the tree. So look at the picture C. The other boy is sitting on the branch of a tree and he's pulling the mango from the tree. And the other one is standing down for picking the mangoes with the basket. Now in the picture D, moving to the picture D, you can see the boy, suddenly a dog came and start to bark. With the voice of the dog, the watchman come with a stick. Okay, in this picture. Now turn to the next page, students. So what happened next? The cat watchman catches the boy. He catches the boy and all the mangoes fell down. You can see all the mangoes fall down. Then they felt sorry to him. Then the watchman gave the boy two mangoes plant in picture F. What did they do with the plants? The boy plant the mangoes in the garden. Mango plant in the garden. Okay? In the edge, the plant grow into a fine mango tree which gives them a lot of mangoes. So they don't need to steal from the other one gardens. They can get easily mangoes from their garden. So we learn from this that we should plant our fruits or vegetables in our gardens, that we can easily get the vegetables and fruits from our own houses. Okay, we can easily get it. So I have explained these pictures. You all have to observe and see the pictures carefully. Okay, that who is doing what? What is happening in the picture? Who is doing what? Okay? Now, what's to help you? These are the words which will help you to construct sentences and then make a story. Okay? Sitting on a wall. These are according to the picture. See a mango tree. Want. Watchman. Goes. Climb down wall. Climb up tree, picking mangoes, putting basket, dog barks, catches boys, geese plants, plants grow into trees, lots of mangoes. Okay, students, these are the words which will help you to make a story. Okay, what you have to do in the page, as you know that you all have to mention the day, classwork, and the Islamic date and the date. Which was the Islamic date? I have mentioned it on the first page also, the second page was also 28th of Shaban 1442, 12th April 2021. Okay, and the day is Monday, and the you should write classwork in the between of them. Okay, student, I have erased it. Okay, now I am going to write it for you. Write the story of the mango tree. See page 35 and 36. Okay, 35 and 36 means this page 35 and this page is 36. Okay, with the help of these, using these pictures, we will write our picture composition. Starting has been given here, that write a composition, mention the date and day here also. Now write the story of the mango tree, see pages 35 and 36. Now the starting has given here, that it can make easy for us to start the story. Okay, two boys are sitting on a wall. What are they doing? Two boys are sitting on a wall, as you can see in the picture, and we are using the word sitting on a wall, and two boys are sitting on a wall. Okay, they see a mango tree. What did they say? They see a mango tree, mango tree, and they want this. Okay, what they want? They want mangoes. What they want? They want mango. What they want? We are using this word want. Mango tree want. Okay, now we will continue the story from here. Okay, the boys want the mangoes. Okay, they see a mango tree, the boys want the mangoes. When the watchman, better writing should be neat and clean, as I say to you always, writing should be neat and clean and should be according to your writing series. Okay, when the watchman goes other side, they is for, we are using for the boys. In place of the boys, I am using they. Okay, they climb the tree, climb down the tree, they climb, C-L-I-M-B, climb down the tree, climb down the wall, sorry, they climb down the wall. What did they do? They climb down the wall. Okay, student, what did they do? They climb down the wall, as you can see in the picture B. They climb down the wall. One boy climb up the tree. What did he do? Climb up the tree. This story we are writing in present. The last story we have written in past, okay? Past which has been happen. Tree and other stand and other stand other stand other stand down for picking picking the mangoes. Look at the picture. See, there he is pulling mangoes from the trees, and the boy is standing here with the basket. Okay. Then what happens, students? The dog come and barks. Suddenly a dog comes. We use as with the third person singular, okay? Dog comes and barks. What did the dog do? He comes and barks. The watchman come. What happened? The watchman come. Comes with the voice of dog. He catches the boy. Look here. He catches the boy and give them a mango plant. What did the watchman do? He gave them a plant. Then what did they do? They planted the plant in their garden. Okay. They planted them in the garden. The plant grow into into fine trees. Fine trees. Mango plants. The boys and give them a mango plants. They plant them in the garden. The plants grow into fine trees and gives them lots of mangoes. Okay, student, I'm going to read for you. This was the last pictures that they plant in their garden. Then the tree grew into a fine tree, which gives them lot of mangoes. Okay. Now, students, I'm going to read for you. When the watchman goes. First of all, we have started, they have given us starting points, then we have continued, okay? Two boys are sitting on a wall one day. They see a mango tree. The boys want the mangoes. When the watchman goes other side, they climb down the wall. One boy climb up the tree and other stand down for picking the mangoes. Suddenly, a dog comes and barks. The watchman comes with the voice of dog. He catches the boys and gives them a mango plant. Give them the mango plants. What will be right? If it will be one, then we will write a. When there will be more than one, then we will write the. The mango plant. They plant them in the garden. Who plant them? The boys, okay? The plants grow into fine trees and give them lots of mangoes. I hope you can see it properly. Okay, I will send you the picture also that you can do your work easily. Okay, work should be neat and clean in your copies. Okay, I have erased it, that's why it's coming the shade. Otherwise, I have tried to write in dark color that you can understand and see it more clearly. Okay, so students. That was the work of today. I hope you all have understand that how to write the stories by using different words and thinking words in your mind. Okay. So students, do your work neat and clean and then send it to me. Okay. So take care of yourself. And we will meet in our second class with a new thing, okay? Take care. Allah Hafiz. Bye.